I'm Alyssa from the School of Education in the CTLT, and I'm here in the Makerspace at Iowa State University. We are excited to partner with Iowa 4-H on the Makerspace project. Here are some things at our Makerspace. First thing we have is a wonderful Lego wall. Next over here, we have a sewing machine. And if we keep going this way, we've got an awesome Cricut and a 3D printer. And then down below, we have all the supplies you could ever think of for a Makerspace. And then on this side of the Makerspace, we have a green screen, 3D printer, and even more materials to help you with your creativity. This Makerspace is for hands-on learning, experimenting, and creating, letting students' imaginations go wild. It's also the perfect place to introduce you to the STEM Make Sci Fly Challenge. Step one for this challenge is to make a sci. Use any materials you can to design a sci. Your sci can be as big or little as you please. Be creative! Next, you'll invent and build a device that launches sci at least 6 feet forward. The further sci travels, the better. You can use any safe materials you have available or can find around you to construct the launcher. There's no need to go out and buy anything new. Here are some helpful tips to think about as you build your sci launcher. We encourage you to be creative, be innovative, and be a maker. After you're finished, show us how you did. Submit your video and include the following. First, show the sci you designed and made. Feel free to narrate. Second, show the launcher you designed and made. Feel free to narrate. Third, show how your launcher works and make sci fly. The goal is at least 6 feet forward, but keep in mind this activity models design thinking. If it doesn't work perfectly, that's okay. Hopefully, you keep revising and redesigning to a point where you are comfortable with the outcome you share. We can't wait to see your ideas. Please upload your videos by October 29th. A few will be featured on our social media channels, and there may even be prizes awarded.